Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing bullhead sharks, which are also known as horn sharks and pig sharks. They get the name horn shark for their large, prominent ridges over their eyes. They look like they have big, thick horns. These fish are also known as pig sharks for their pig-like snout. Horn sharks do not need to keep moving in order to survive. They can pump oxygenated water over their gills without swimming. So it's not uncommon to see them resting at the bottom of the ocean in kelp beds, among rocks, or on sand. There are 9 living described bullhead shark species as of this recording, and they inhabit marine waters from the coasts of East Africa to islands of the Eastern Pacific. They're not present in the Atlantic Ocean. Horn sharks are nocturnal animals. They spend their days resting in caves and crevices, and their nights searching for food. These sharks are unique for their teeth. In fact, it's from their dentition that they get their scientific name. Meaning different teeth, the bullhead shark genus name perfectly describes these odd chompers. Most people think of shark teeth as big, sharp, and scary. While horn sharks do have sharp teeth, these are only present at the front of their mouth. Towards the back, their teeth become more molar-like. These molar-like teeth are perfect for crushing hard-shelled prey, such as crustaceans and molluscs. Horn sharks eat crabs, clams, bristleworms, sea urchins, and more. They have fewer electroreceptors than other sharks, so they don't rely on the sense as heavily. They're also poor swimmers, often using their pectoral fins to walk along the ocean's bottom. When they find prey, they suck it up vacuum style. Plus, they need a strong bite to crush hard shells. Some sources indicate bullhead sharks have the strongest bite force relative to body size of all recorded shark bites. While they might seem like an easy target for larger sharks, bullhead sharks have a few defenses to keep them safe from harm. These fish have 2 dorsal fins, each equipped with a sharp spine. In one observation, an angel shark swallowed a horn shark whole, only to immediately spit it back out, still very alive. It's believed the horn shark's spines encouraged the angel shark to rethink its meal choice. Bullhead sharks also have cryptic coloration that helps them blend in with their surroundings. This, coupled with a nocturnal lifestyle, keeps them relatively safe from harm. Horn sharks aren't that big, at least when compared to other well-known sharks such as the great white. Most horn sharks are under 40 inches long, and at max length, they're just a little over 5 feet. They separate themselves by size and age. Younger horn sharks live in deeper waters, sometimes swimming as deep as 1,000 feet below the waves. As they get older, they move to shallow waters. It takes about a decade for a horn shark to reach reproductive maturity, and how long they live in the wild is undocumented. Aside from their strange teeth, bullhead sharks have strange eggs. These fish lay spiraling eggs that start out soft and fleshy, so that the mothers can shove them into safe hiding places while they take upwards of a year to develop before hatching. Water temperature plays a role in this, and some only need 4 months to develop. However, the female typically lays 2 eggs at a time, with 2-week intervals in between, and lays multiple clutches over the course of a breeding season. In a single year, a female horn shark may lay 24 eggs. For more facts on bullhead sharks, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.